Students, today I shall tell you about a method of converting a fraction into decimals. That means when a fraction is given, then how will you change it into a decimal fraction? Suppose that the fraction is given 73/4. Now you have to change it into decimal. So I want to tell you the easiest method. You should divide the numerator by denominator. If it divisible by 4 perfectly, there is no confusion. But if it not divisible properly, so you should take the quotient after two places of decimal after decimal point. Decimal point के बाद दो या तीन places तक quotient को लेने के बाद you should stop the conclusion. So we should try it is a perfect divisible or not. So you will take 4 1 jar 4. What left? 7 minus 4 3. Again you will bring 3. 4 8 jar 32. 3 minus 2, 1. After that you will put point here and you will increase 0 here. So 4 2 jar 8. 10 minus 8, 2. Again you will increase 0. 4 5 jar 20. So it is a divisible number. You will take answer 18.25. Now we should try to solve this given fraction. Since it is a mixed fraction, so first of all you should change it either into improper fraction or you can write the whole number as usual. जैसे दिया हुआ है वैसे लिख सकते हैं. After that you can use decimal point. Now you should divide 5 by 8 as you have done in first question. There is no quotient. You cannot read the table of 8 to divide the 5. So it necessary to give point here and you will increase 0. Now you will read the table of 8. So 8 6 jar 48. Take carry. So 10 minus 8 2. Left 4, 4 minus 4, nothing. Again increase 0. 8 2 jar 16. So 10 minus 6, 4. 1 minus 4, nothing. 8 5 jar 40. So it is divisible by 8. Already you have given point. So no need to write this point to here. Only you will write this number 6, 2, 5. In this way, you can change the given fractions into decimals. Now I want to give you another question. Students, now you have to express in given unit using decimals. What is given unit? Paise. 536 paise. You have to change this paise into rupees. In other question, centimeter into meter. In this question, gram into kilogram. In this question, kilogram and gram both are given and you have to change into kilogram. So first of all, you should know how many paise is equal to 1 rupees. 100 paise is equal to 1 rupees. So 1 rupees mein 100 paise hote hain. So you can write 536 paise is equal to 536 by 100, because 1 paise is equal to 1 upon 100 rupees. This is the rule. So you will divide 100, and you know when you are going to divide by 10, 100 and 1000, you will count zeros only. And from right side, you will count the digits and you will put the decimal. So here two zeros. First of all, you should write the numerator, and here is two zero. So you will take two digits from right side. 6, 3. These are two digits. After that, you will point. Give the point. It will be rupees. Now, 1 centimeter is equal to 1/100 meter. So 5 centimeter is equal to 5/100 meter. You will write numerator, but there is two zeros over one. So you have to take two digit, and only one digit is as given here. So you will increase one zero more to the left, and after that you will give the point. If there is no any digit, you can put zero. So it will be meter. In the same way, gram into kilogram. So you know 1 gram is equal to 1/1000 kilogram. So 60 gram is equal to 60/1000. So you should write first the numerator. Here you are seeing 3 zeros over 1. So you should take 3 digit, 1, 2. 3 digit is no more. So you will increase 0, and after that you will point. And as you know, there is no digit, so you will increase 0, and you will write kilogram. When kilogram and gram both has given, in this type of situation, you should write the kilogram same, and you will write plus. Gram should be changed as you have written the unit here, 8/1000 kilogram. So 6 kilogram plus, you will divide 8/1000, there is 3 zeros. So after point there should be 3 digit. So you will write 0.008 kilogram, and you will add it, 6.008 kilogram. So in this way you are getting these answers. You can change different units in different units. अलग अलग यूनिटों को अलग अलग यूनिटों में चेंज कर सकते हैं. एज यू कैन सी हियर हाउ आई हैव चेंज द गिवन यूनिट इन टू डिफरेंट. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज आई हैव टोल्ड सो मेनी मेथड इन दिस चैप्टर, यूजिंग दैट मेथड यू हैव टू सॉल्व द गिवन क्वेश्चंस. एज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज चेंज into decimal fraction. Change into decimal fraction means fraction has given already, you have to change it into decimal fraction. Next question, express व्यक्त करो in given unit using decimals. जो unit दिए हुए हैं इसको आपको next unit में change करना है जो bracket में दिए हुए हैं. Here you can see these are the given units, and you have to change it into the given unit in brackets. The first one is 45 millimeter into meter, 9 rupees 75 paise into rupees, 3 kilometer, 5 meter into kilometers, 5760 gram into kg. kg means kilogram. In this way, today we are on the step to finish this chapter. From tomorrow, I shall start the new chapter. So you should do more and more practice on the basis of the given questions yourself, so that you can be perfect about this decimal chapter. Thank you.